Hey guys, what is up? 318 Dip, we're back again. Today we will be doing two. I already got one in, but I'm not gonna throw another one in. I'm just gonna show you how to do it. Today we're gonna be dipping on Levi Garrett 2. We'll be spinning in the Black Mud Jug Roadie. Cool fact about these. If you're not used to spin into like a spit tune, these little things, they have like a rim on them. So you can go like this. It was kind of like a bottle. And it'll help you like keep your thing in, all that. But basically it's just like, because you're gonna be in a car and you use it sometimes. And you're not gonna be able to like this. So you're gonna have to lock your lip or something. And so whenever you're not on whenever you're in a car, you won't be able to just lock your lip on something, because you're gonna be like going like this with a regular mug jug. With a bottle, you can go like this. With this you go like this. Put your lip right here on it. But yeah, so today I'm going to try to do chew. So what you want to do is you want to get it in your mouth and chew it. Then you want to spit. After you chew it for a good 2-3 minutes, you want to move it over. You can make it like a regular dip. Now the reason I use my finger right there, because I usually use my tongue, because watch, I can use my tongue too. But the reason I use my finger, because it was so far back, it was way back here. But, yeah, you chew it, you do all that. The reason why it's called chewing tobacco. You can also just put in your lip. They also have a thing called plug, which is just a block about that big by that big, and then you could you just cut it up or you bite it off one together. And they also have twist tobacco, which is just one of those cool fancy pieces of bogan that you get, like the fair that they twist up together and all that. Yeah, just like that. But you get all that done. And, I mean, it's pretty cool. But tomorrow I'll be doing a snuff video. Like, snuff is just basically a fine cut. Go look it up. Don't feel like explaining it again. This is the third time I've tried to record this video. But since you guys are chewing, remember, 30 subs, 40 likes. That's, I'll do a full can of chew, a full bag of chew or a full can. But I just want to do something today that I haven't done before. I'm going to put like a dip of Stoker's Long Cut Mini in along with my chew. See how that goes. Pack this a lip in with it. Also, if you ain't got one in, put one in with me, y'all. Because I already had one in, so just put one in with me, y'all. Please, so I don't feel alone. So yeah, we're just going to be like dab. Disgusting. Freaking, oh, there's a buzz that comes with it though. Whoa! Kicks a buzz. So yeah. Good way to utilize your mouth. That's what he said. But thank y'all for watching. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Remember the like goal that I just told you. I'm not saying it again, because I just told y'all like 4 minutes ago, not even that, like maybe 30 seconds, 45 seconds now. But yeah, remember, like, subscribe, comment, and keep on dipping. Shout out to my boy Grizzly Dipping, Chew Dipper 38, Outlaw Mud Jug 1, Redneck TV, and Chris Dips 1. Shout out to them. So thank y'all for watching. Remember